Welcomes all of you from BD Teaching Channel. Today we'll discuss about English grammar. Make sentences by using different phrases. In front of, there is a tree in front of the temple. There is a tree in front of the temple. In this way, we can make sentences by using phrase in front of. Similarly, we can make by using by dint of. By dint of, Hari passed the examination by dint of his labor. Hari passed the examination by dint of his labor. In this way, we can make different sentences by using phrase by dint of in English grammar. So I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending. Then we can easily understand all about this. And also, if you like, please like, share, comment video, subscribe BD Teaching YouTube channel for next new learning video. Thanks to all. Similarly, according to, we can make sentence by using according to. I worked according to my father's advice. I worked according to my father's advice. In this way, we can make different sentences by using phrase according to in English grammar. Similarly, we can make different sentences by using phrase because of. For example, I could not go to school because of my illness. In this way, we can make different sentences by using because of. Similarly, we can make different sentences by using phrase by means of. For example, Gopal killed a tiger by means of a sword. Gopal killed a tiger by means of a sword. In this way, we can make different sentences by using by means of.